What is the name of this plant?
It is called guava.
And what is it good for?
It is good for several things. You can use it to make jam. You can use it to make drinks. And you can also use the bud of it. It is very good for gas. Very, very excellent for gas, the bud of it. You boil it.
So how would you normally prepare it?
You just take the green buds out of it, and maybe you get like a half of your handful, and you use it to boil.